Special honors today in Augusta for Maine women who served in the military. House Minority Leader Emily Kane sang the national anthem to kick off the ceremony. A special plaque called A Heritage of Service was unveiled at the Hall of Flags in the State House. Nearly 200 women veterans were recognized at the time and presented with a commemorative coin to honor their service. Private fundraisers paid for the $25,000 plaque and for the coin.